Ibigay natin kay Mayor kung ano yung gusto niya. She wants us to be there to discuss the project further. Iniisip ko lang talaga kung ano pa yung kakailanganin niya. More power, more access, share sa revenues, lot for her.
Hindi ka ba natatakot?
No. Naniniwala akong bibigay din si Mayor sa atin.
Natatakot na naglalapit na ang mundo nina Marco at Camille.
Bianca, I thought we're not gonna talk about personal stuff during work.
Yes, I'm a businesswoman. But deep in my heart, I'm a wife and a mother first.
I'm a businessman. And I'm a husband. Parehas tayong may pinapasukang kontrata. Parehas nangangailangan ng trust and confidence. And I believe na wala ako dapat ikatakot dahil secure ako sa asawa ko. Sana ganun din kayo ni Marco.
Oo naman.
Alam mo, Bianca, dapat si Marco ang matakot kapag makaalala siya. Kasi siya yung maraming sinaktan at niloko. Speaking of Camille, excuse me.
Maaga kong umuwi. Family dinner later.
Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
to be updated on the better half, and for more videos,
just click on the I button. There.